just a kind of prison.
Yeah. Look inside, you probably can already see because I didn't wrap it very good.
Oh.
Which?
Isn't that funny? I saw the grass still. And I said, I have to get them. I have to get a couple of them for them. Just so we can eat one special meal on them.
Yes.
Isn't that
Are those
cute?
The exact same?
That's
one?
Really yes. Nice, Mom.
And you know, I had one cup and one saucer left, and I finally threw them all away. Because I said, why do I have these?
Because I love them.
I know.
We saw, yesterday we were watching some of my slides. That's what it was, wasn't it?
Yeah.
Yeah, and here was our plates.
Our plates were on the slide.
Yeah, so they finally remembered that.
I couldn't believe it. I saw the picture and I was like, I almost wanted to tell Dad, I have those plates in my bag.
Oh, you already have them.
Yeah, I had them. I brought them from Arizona.
Oh, my goodness.
Wow.
How'd they end up there?
Somebody out there bought them.
Yep, they're all over the place.
From Ethan. Oh. We couldn't find a friend that matches your house. And this goes with Ethan's.
Oh, thank you, Ethan.
You're
welcome. Both of these are from Ryan?
No, that one's just a silly present from a yard sale. Because Grandma Goop said the one on the bottom, that you have to have that. Is it the Goodfellas one?
The Good Shepherd?
Good Shepherd, yes.
And then the Sting, and Casino, and Goodfellas.
And the top, the Goodfellas one.
I can't open my locket. Ethan, which book were we reading? And she had a locket.
Last year.
One of the books we read, the girl had a locket. Oh.
Isn't that a nice picture?
I don't
it sure
remember.
Is. Ryan, I need one of you.
I know.
Yeah.
They don't take pictures in college.
I will like that. And I have a silver necklace. That is so pretty.
Here's one for Ethan. Oh, wait. Oh, Pop-Pop still has one. Sorry.
Denied.
Got shot down.
See that? I gave up for you.
Pop-Pop let you have that.
There you go, Ethan.
He could have tormented you.
What can it be?
It's a book.
That sure is.
Yeah.
Yes, isn't it?
Book.
We put our Christmas picture in there if we can make it small enough.
Oh, yeah.
Ryan can make it small enough. You won't be able to see who it is.
Forrest Gump.
What is it?
Yay.
Oh, nice.
You can't read it because of
the light. Forresta. It's a race car.
Behind it, then you can't see what somebody has.
What's it called?
You shouldn't ask since you gave it to him.
Forresta?
Forresta.
Forresta.
You should ask because you're the one who got it.
It's just, it's a race game.
And you're missing a couple. Here. This is
what do you mean
Ryan.
I'm missing?
Oh, nice.
Two that I know of.
Two what?
Small, tiny presents.
Okay. I see a Reese's king size. That's so good. What's this?
Did they take this year, Ethan?
Yeah.
No, Deserac, I said thank
you. Oh, I know what it is.
Maybe.
It's a case for my phone.
Yay! They gave you money for the phone, now they gave you money for the case.
Yay! I like that. Thank you. Okay, who's next?
Grammy has a small one right here.
Hi, Santa Claus. You're mighty handsome.
Yeah,
in the back,
the
sleigh will run away without him.
on the side, we do it to the side of the bed, and the drink never spills.
Oh.
No matter what it holds your drink.
That's like the one they have for the little kids.
What if you flip it on?
And you hook it to the metal, or to whatever we would have all carved it to the side of the wheelchair, or whatever.
Isn't that neat?
And then it just sits in there and it holds it tight.
Did you see the ones for little children?
Yeah.
What was that toy called?
It's the one for bigger children.
Not, it's like a non-spill.
Yeah, but it had, it was a toy, it had a name.
Did you tell?
That's
probably like
banana bones.
Just say hi, Ethan.
Sorry, call back.
Say hi.
Let's just call her back. All right.
I didn't see these. This is me. Is that a light bulb on the top?
No.
And we had your nightgown, but you didn't wear your nightgown, so you don't get that one. That's from Ryan.
Oh, that's a nightgown you handed me? I'm sorry.
It doesn't
fit. Hey. Wow.
Way to go,
Fun metal.
Ryan.
Mm-hmm.
Thank you, Ryan.
Nope. You're welcome.
Very nice.
Yay!
So we support Arizona State, right?
Send
money.
secondary to Florida
Ryan,
State.
These are from Grammy.
Thank you, Ryan.
Oh, nice.
I'm wondering what that thing is.
What is this?
Yay! Look what you got him.
I can't see what you have because of the light behind you.
It's a cloth.
It's his cloth for his violin.
Oh.
That's nice.
So pretty. Three covers for my phone, too.
Yes, it is.
I like that, too.
Yes, I know you do.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
Need one of those.
You can have two small
ones. When we pay that much money for shrimp, we need to
check. Oh.
What are they?
They're Halo Legos.
Wow.
Oh, nice.
Yes.
How many pieces?
I don't know.
They're just little guys.
But they're Legos?
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
They're one piece.
Yes.
And I got you this, but that's just what I got last time I was here at a garage sale. So I gotta set it up for you.
What is it?
Like a little fountain that just makes it sound like you're in a spa.
Oh, yeah.
So, and here's your, this is why you don't have any credit. This is your good
friend. Uh-oh,
it's heavy.
It's
gold.
Here we go.
That's why it's in the gold bag.
This says Bernard's.
Yeah. That's how old it is.
Oh, my goodness.
I think I'm trying.
What is it?
There's an eye on it.
Oh, who's gonna, you can't go home tomorrow. You have to teach us how to use it.
I have it all set up for you.
Oh, my goodness.
This is the only button. Ryan will have to stop filming.
Stupid.
This is how you turn it on. Slide your finger across. It's on. And this is Ryan put on a game here. Sudoku, Taipei, and then here's your Skype, which is everyone that can call. This is your
FaceTime.
That's when we call you.
It's
this
not
is
Facebook.
When you watch all the videos from the Dougherty's.
Boy, all that time is your Christmas present to us.
Mm-hmm.
What's going on?
Bonnie makes us snow at the airport.
Can you do it? Can you try again?
I think we're too far away, Mom.
Yo, us too far away.
I think we're too far.
Hold on.
There we go. Kind of.
Now, can you see it?
Nope.
I don't think it.
I'm stupid.
Is it asleep right now?
No, or? It's on. So it should be.
It's on. Okay, it's on. Yeah. We'll see if it stays on.
I doubt it'll reach all this way.
Oh, there we go.
This is
I
so
got
that
it.
We can see you every day.
Hi, guy.
Wait, he's not on yet. He's still on. Oh.
What?
This doesn't work in this side of the house.
The house is too insulated. It's like the telephone.
Yeah.
Oh, it's blue tea versus the red tea.
You have to go outside and
use
the telephone.
Oh, I lost you. There. Let me see if I walk over here. Can you see me?
Eerie.
Say something.
Mom, it doesn't work.
You gotta say something.
Merry Christmas.
You look like a professor.
I think it's because we have to go on the other side of the house.
Walk over there.
Where's the volume, Ryan?
It's up here.
Yeah, make it all the way. Okay, say something. I think that means he's off, right?
When yeah, it's too far.
Yeah, yeah,
I can
yeah.
hear you. Merry Christmas. Okay. Well, Merry Christmas, Ed. We're having our Christmas. We're having our
Thank
Christmas
you.
Now. This is something different, isn't it?
Is this why?
Say what?
He's looking at you at the ceiling.
Oh.
I don't know where the camera. Where's the camera? Like up here?
It's right here.
Now can you see
it? Oh, it's right there.
In here?
Can you see
yeah.
it now?
Yeah. We just have to go in the other room.
Is this why you snickered when I said? No Christmas presents this year.
Yeah.
There you go. Now I have a good picture.
Good picture now?
We don't have any picture.
Yes, we do.
No, that's just a photo of you.
Oh. Walk over there, Bonnie, and tell him we'll call him from the other side of the house later. And we want to see Cindy.
Yeah, Mom says she wants to see Cindy. Hold on.
She's probably working.
Is that any better now? Okay. How's your present, Stephen?
What is he taking apart?
His toys.
This thingamabob.
Mm-hmm.
A thingamabob? Who bought him a thingamabob for Christmas?
Mom did.
He loves thingamabobs.
Yeah.
Yeah, look. If you look, I have him fine over there.
Yeah, I see Ed.
Yeah. So, we'll call you in a few minutes as soon as we walk over.
Right.
Okay. Bye. See, he's much better when he's,
yeah.
when he's over there.
See.
Yeah.
That's good.
So.
That was
well, close him, but look, I'll show you what else. So for Mom,
is this written down?
No, look, this is your stuff. It's just right here. It's just pretty pictures. Like when you want to watch a movie. Oh, so those are your photos. So you just go like that to see your photos. Oh, I just took those pictures for Aaron. Those are just all of there's our Christmas. You can just slide your hand. That's the last one too. That does that. So whenever you turn it off, look, this is your off button to go back to your stuff. These are all the pictures Ryan just took. That was our dinner the other night at Wendy's. That's before when we were decorating. That's your present earlier.
Oh, okay. That's it. Yeah.
There's us in the mall eating. Ryan's eating.
Spaghetti, surprise.
Yes.
Ryan at the Apple store. He's very happy to buy you an Apple. Product. Apple. I mean, these are not your pictures. These are just pictures that we have.
Yeah. Looks like our house.
your house. That was me the other day. Oh, look at all Ryan's grades. I didn't know you could take a picture of that.
Oh.
I would take a picture of that, yeah. Too, if they were my grades.
I wouldn't be able to take a picture like that of mine.
That's a nice picture, Ryan.
Show them something pasta. Else.
What? Oh, Ryan's making pasta. Wow.
Show them some other.
Okay,
apps.
So here, I'm going to turn it off. Every time you're done, yeah. Just go to this little thing.
Okay.
Turn it off. So this is your photos.
Right.
This is a camera.
Okay.
You could take a picture.
I'm taking whatever
right,
I see.
Right. So you just took a picture of you too.
Oh, okay.
Smile.
Get my glasses. I don't look like myself.
No, you can't. You have broken glasses.
But you can't see that on a picture.
Okay. I'll go get them. This is your Netflix. Look, Mom. So you're sitting in bed. You can just go. I want to watch that. I want to watch this. I want to watch this. You just push it.
We're kind of far away again.
Okay. So I'm over there. And then you push it and you watch it. There's no having to do anything.
Wow.
It just comes.
That's much easier than trying to get it on.
Yeah.
Right.
The one over there.
And you can watch whatever movies there are in that whole millions of movies.
Where is it? Is it
so
just,
this is
just
the all.
Little,
yeah.
Little
like that.
Okay. Yeah.
It's going to that movie that I picked.
Yeah. Okay.
So just push that off. That goes back to this. And the settings you don't really work with. Here's the YouTube. This is like all the Dougherty's. You probably can't get to it from the wrong side of the house. But this is just the Dougherty, all the Dougherty videos. So you can go to all the ones Ryan's put up recently.
Will they pop up in pictures?
Yeah. And then this is FaceTime is how I would call you. And then Skype is how Eddie and people without iPhones or Apple products would call you. Here's that game for Dad.
Yeah, the one I'd always play.
And then Ryan said he can get you other games if you want, but we don't know which ones you like. And you don't have to sit in there. And
what was that, Antoine?
This is solitaire.
Oh.
Different kinds of solitaire, probably. And then there's other things on here that you don't need to know. But, I mean, you don't really want them. But eventually, if you ever want to learn about them, you could instant message people, or here's a game center that has different games. So, I don't know, that's just on the other side, but you don't need to. This is for Mom to be able to, when I call, now I can just, I'll just call. Let's see.
Mom, it's still too far away.
Okay, how do I FaceTime Grammy from here?
You just send one. Let me do it.
And then it ring. When I call you, it's easy. When Eddie calls you, you have to click on that. When I call you, it comes up and it says answer.
What do I have to click on?
FaceTime. You'll hear it ringing.
Will it show up anything?
Mm. On Eddie's thing, no. When we tried it, it doesn't. But when I call you, it comes and says answer, and you'll see the whole thing.
Ryan.
It wants to send it as an email, but it's not.
Ryan.
You probably would have to call me first.
If your cell phone rings at college and it says Pop-Pop, be sure to answer it.
Yeah.
I'd stop somewhere.
Yeah, okay.
Yeah. Oh. So anyway.
Not if you're in class, though.
Yeah.
You'd rather have the A's than have you tell us how to work this.
I forget how to FaceTime on here.
It's just a normal call. I'll do it later.
Is this from Eddie, too?
Yes.
That's why he snickered.
Mm-hmm.
I said, we're not going to do presents this year. Nobody wants anything, and I couldn't go shopping. Anyway. Okay, Mom.
So I call Dad at home, and then I'll put FaceTime.
No, it doesn't work that way. Let me do it.
Okay.
But then you'll have to tell us how. Hey, there's the airport.
Okay.
Okay, turn off.